So what's your story then? Right. So you're a farmer? When you're a baby? When you're a baby, you're a farmer. So you were all farm workers?
Dad, can you pass the salt, please? Mum, can you please pass the salt?
Mum! No thanks, Dad. I don't think I'll be using the car. I told you already, I'm going to take the train, okay? Somehow, Dad, I don't think that money will work. Here, Mum. Have a diamond. Now, will you just leave me alone, please? I'm going to be late.
Go on.
That's it, and that's final. That's not going to work this time, Mum. Stop making me feel guilty! Don't be so overdramatic! What's that even supposed to mean? Stop it! I get it, it's just... Look, I'm my own person. Okay. And that person is not and never has been a mime. Mum, cut it out for God's sake. Oh God, what am I doing? Come on, Dad. Yell at me. Say something. Tell me to go to my room. Shout at me! I'm out of here.
Avec son humour légendaire. Toujours dans les médias.
I'm not very fit or so.
Thank you. Your dad. Your dad, he must have been... He must have been a magnificent farmer. You should be very proud. Oh.